Arizona got tangled up in some trouble, but luckily the elk also stumbled upon the perfect neighbor.
Video shows the elk with a large tire swing wrapped around his antlers, but fortunately the distressed animal reached the perfect yard for help. The homeowner happened to be a veterinarian who was able to set him free.
And I went up to him, I cut it, and he was free, and it was amazing.
The vet says she's now been given a new nickname, the Elk Whisperer.
The antlers on that sucker. Holy cow.
Took several hours, too.
Yeah.